All right, so I'm trying to adjust my displays here so that I don't have two mirror displays. I'm running XRender to turn off the laptop display. Output. Of course. Okay, seems okay now. Yep, and that pretty much is my experience with Lucid's ATI drivers. Just awesome.